Oh man, dinosaurs are reptiles. They must be cold-blooded.
Now you listen and you listen good. Birds are one of the closest living relatives to dinosaurs we have. And I don't need to tell you that they're all warm-blooded.
Do you know how difficult it is to maintain thermostasis for an animal so long? They're cold-blooded, I tell you.
Let me tell you something. There's evidence to suggest that velociraptors have feathers. Feathers. But what does that tell you?